Today, Russell and his great-grandchildren are eating breakfast at a restaurant.